morning, y'all. Today is day two, including the day three of the vacation. And the time is 8:14. Dock at Bahamas right now. What is it called? Nassau, Bahamas. We're gonna like sightsee today. Not really sightsee, but we're gonna go to the beach and go to this little area. I got my swimsuit on. I got this top from Shein, this bathing suit from Shein. My shorts. I don't know where I got my shorts. Maybe American Eagle. Probably American Eagle. I'm waiting for everybody to just get done because I went to the gym earlier. I went to the gym at like 7. And when I tell y'all, it is so many people in that gym. I was like, you know what? I'm okay. I stayed there for like 30, 35 minutes. And I was like, I got my warm up, which is a bike, for 10 minutes. I started at 4 and then go to 8. And then I worked on my thighs. What is it called? Quads. I did my squats. I did 3 sets of 10. Like regular squats. And I get Bulgarian squats. I think I did like 10 of those, like in general, because they're hard. Sorry. But, and I got in the shower. I'm already out. I'm dressed for the day. But Cameron's in the shower. My dad's in the shower. And my mom's gonna get in soon. So, yeah. And then I'm gonna finish getting ready because I'm still not fully ready. Like, my hair, my edge is not done. Lotion on my head. So, y'all gonna watch me get dressed.
Shaking ass and videos in a cut, getting high with an emo hoe. We in wrong way, you bitches in dark shadow. Whoa, whoa. I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Host me looking okay. She think that she's fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Host me looking okay. She think that she's fucking with me. Is this bitch okay?
So I'm gonna see when we actually leave. Either gonna go to breakfast or we're going to breakfast and then we're gonna go somewhere else. I think we're gonna go on the beach after this, but I'm gonna see y'all and do what we do. Okay, so we got breakfast. I got eggs. I put ketchup on my eggs, not too much. Ketchup on your eggs is good. Try it. I got sausage, hash brown, a biscuit, avocado toast, bacon, and I got apple juice. Now I said I was gonna be on that juice thing. Scratch that. All I got is juice. I'm gonna drink diet. I drank a strawberry daiquiri yesterday. It was good.
I'm gonna try. This has got salmon on it, onion, lemon and avocado.
Let me take this out.
That's good. Time is. It's 9:46. I think this was actually good for like breakfast. So I'm gonna eat and I'm gonna catch up and get off the boat. These are love it. Alright, I'll see y'all. I would hate for like my battery
to actually just like run out while I'm out there. Not my battery, my storage, to run out. Be so bad. So it looked like I brought the other one. Because when I was at home, I thought about it. I was like, I don't think I'm going to need my second one, but I'm going to just bring it just in case. Like, I ended up coming back with a SIM card and forgot the SIM card. I'm gonna make sure I put it in my bag this time because I didn't put it in my bag last time. I'm gonna see how windy it is. It's actually raining right now, but it's not too bad of a rain, so I'm gonna see when we're actually going to.
Okay, so we just rained and we're on our boat. So, we're trying to go to Paradise Island, I think.
Yes.
It was just pouring, like, when I mean pouring, like, I'm drenched. Oh, she drenched. He drenched. He drenched. But hopefully, it clears up first. I'm gonna see y'all when we get off the boat because this is crazy, like, crazy, crazy, crazy.
Your captain. The captain.
Okay, so we just got off the boat. He's soaked and he's soaked. And I have my Gucci slides on and they're getting wet. I feel like I'm about to cry. I ain't thinking. And it's kind of, it's not hot hot. It's kind of cold. So, yeah. He got the, my dad got the worst of it because he was all the way at the end. And like, he was raining. It was like pouring. He was getting all of it. In Atlantic now. And now we're just walking around the casino. And we're gonna go to find the aquarium. Because that's what we're gonna do. And I think after we're gonna go back to Nassau and then go to the shops. My fault.
$40.
Okay, so we just left the casino. He made $40. Put 20 in. That's the money back. We're walking back to the boat now because Atlantis is just too much. It's expensive. The aquarium was 50 each person, and then like the regular day pass is like 259. The aquarium in Atlanta is like $30, $35. No, we could see fish in the sea. I'm okay. I see fish on my plate. I'm okay. So we're walking back, and bug. I don't do bugs. We're gonna go to the shops in Nassau. I think I'm gonna end up switching my SD card out because it's about to run out. It's like 2 minutes on here. And yeah, but the scenery is so pretty, like I like it. It's just not as sunny because it was just raining. So I'm gonna see y'all when we get to Nassau and like we get to the shops. We're in Nassau now. So now we're about to go to the markets and all that. Just to like, I guess, look for some stuff, some like souvenirs or whatnot. I'm gonna catch y'all when we're moving over there, bro. Because it's kind of hard walking and talking.
You have to be free.
And my feet hurt because of these freaking slides. So I'm gonna see y'all. So we're in the straw market right now. It's so hot. It's just taking like, I mean a lot. I just want a bracelet. There's so much stuff down each way. Like, oh my gosh. Like, bahamas. Right there. Yeah. expensive because I just came here for the bracelets. I'm gonna put the keychain on my car keys. And yeah. So I'm gonna see how we sit down.
Hey guys, so it's currently 8:55. And we're about to go to, it's day 3 of the cruise and day 4 of the vacation. And we're about to go to Coco K, which I'm actually not going to go to because it's a perfect camera. I'm going to get this camera. So, yeah. I'm going to try. I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. But when I come back, everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. I'm gonna just see how justice. If I told you, so I know I look kind of chopped right now. I don't want to hear nothing. I know, trust me, I know. Thank you. But let me just give like a backstory on what happened yesterday. So we went to Perfect Day at Coco K. Everything was cool, everything was slick. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be mad. Everything was cool, everything was great. We got to the cabana that my mom and dad had bought. And, you know, it was slick. We met the lady that was supposed to be like mating us, not mating us, but like, that's what I made for the day. And I wouldn't say maid, I would say like waitress. Waitress is a good term. I got on 2 water slides and I got in the wave pool. And we on the water slides, it takes like 30 to 45 minutes just to get up the stairs fully and get on the slide. And my back really hurts. I don't know why it hurts so much. My back really hurts. It hurts so much. I don't know why this hurts, but it hurts so bad. And don't mind the noise in the back. It's the TV. But, you know, it starts to thunder, and I'm like, oh yeah, I'm going back to the van. So it starts raining, and they say we're gonna have to cancel all water activities, but the park will remain open until the weather clears up and we're okay. So we stayed there. It started pouring, and I'm actually so glad I didn't bring my camera because when it started pouring, I mean pouring, like, whoosh, like oh my gosh. So we sitting there, I'm looking at my mom and our dad, they looking at me and camera, and we like, what are we gonna do? So we're like, mom's like, let's just wait it out a little bit, you know, see where we go. And we waited it out, and it started raining harder. And then we ended up being like, okay, we just gotta go for it. I had checked out 4 towels in my CPAP, so we had to bring 4 towels back. And we end up getting ready to leave. It stopped raining. And we're just like, you know what? It doesn't even matter. Just go back to the boat. So we get back to the boat. We get back to the room. We all get in the shower, and we lay down, knocked out. I didn't go to sleep till like 5:15 because I wanted to watch the boats go off. And then after that, I was knocked out. Like, oh my gosh. Most of the time, every time we do something, we come back and go straight to sleep. So then I woke up and it was like 9 o'clock for dinner, like to the main dining room. And I was like, kind of iffy on the situation because it was like, at the same time, I know that like it wouldn't be bad to, you know? Because they had Italian food last night. And I'm not really big on Italian food. Me and Cameron didn't end up going. We went and got pizza and came back to the room and ate it. And then chilled for the rest of the night. I didn't eat nothing. And today, I think I'm going to vlog today. But today we're literally just, it's a at sea day. That's what it's called, at sea day. And we're just chilling. I got my swimsuit on. About to eat breakfast. And then I think we're going to chill out of pool for a little bit. And I think that's going to be it for today. And when we go to dinner later, I'm going to bring you guys so y'all can see the food. And then after that, tomorrow is the day we get off the boat, for real, for real. And then I'm going to spend a day in Miami again. And it's Saturday morning at home. So, but I'm going to see y'all when I see y'all. So, I'll be back. It's like 6 something right now. I'm outside of the room. Because it's kind of loud in there because I'm watching TV. But we're about to go to dinner. I have a cute little dress and my slides. And we're going to take pictures first, actually. So I kind of look a little wonky, but that's okay. Pictures will fix everything. All color coordinated. My dad and Cam are wearing white, and me and my mom are wearing turquoise, but she's wearing like turquoise and white. I'm just wearing straight turquoise. And
That's pretty much it. So once we get to dinner, I'm getting this good like chicken. I love this. But yeah, when we get to dinner, I'm gonna get the food for you guys. Appetizer, entree, and okay, so we're at the dinner now, and this is what it looks like. They set out everything. Everything is set out. I got my napkin on me already. Cameron got his napkin on. She got hers. He got his. And we're about to get the menu. This is what I'm gonna get y'all. Hold on, look. That's so good. I was gonna get this, but like the looks of it looks disgusting. So I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get bao tacos. And then I'm a chocolate lover, so I'm gonna get chocolate cake. And then drink, I'll probably get, I don't know.
So I got my appetizer, so my appetizer looks like.
Looks good.
Let's see what it tastes like, y'all. That's good.
Taco
bread. That's actually really good. See, y'all, when we get my actual main course, and then yeah. Okay. The food. This looks delicious. Oh my gosh. Plantain. A plantain. However y'all pronounce it. I don't really like it too much, but that's just me. It just tastes like sweet banana. This is a fried Jamaican roll, rice and peas, plantain, plantain, however y'all want to pronounce it, and chicken. The rice and peas are good. Okay, this is the chicken. It's pretty good in my opinion. It's got a sweet taste to it. Fried Jamaican roll. That's good. You gonna try plantain? Oh, I actually like that. Okay. So I'm gonna eat and I'm gonna get back to y'all when the chocolate cake comes. So we got our cake. Oh my gosh, look at Cameron's. That's good. So I'm gonna catch y'all tomorrow because I'm not doing anything for the rest of the night, I don't think. And tomorrow's when we leave the boat. So I'm gonna see y'all then.
So we're now getting off the cruise. It is 7:17 in the morning. And I'm tired. I don't want to get up this much. And then when we get off the cruise, I think we're gonna We're on deck 4 because that's where we have to board off at. So yeah, when I get to deck 4, when we get off the boat and in the car, that's when we get back to y'all because it's a lot going on. I look chopped right now. I'm tired. So I'm gonna see y'all later.
Okay, so we got another hotel because we're gonna stay here another night. And we're in the Embassy Suites at Hilton. Alright, I'm gonna see y'all either on these. Okay, so we ended up driving like to South Beach or whatever, and it was the parking was crazy for me to park. But we're at this place where we're finna eat at. We just parked. And that's going to be the end of today's vlog. I'm not going to cry that. But I really hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. And I swear I'm going to post like, as much as I can. Because I got stuff going on. Trust it. So I'm going to see y'all when I see y'all. And I hope you enjoy the video. Bye.